something, a little bit, a deep dive into who he is.
Mom may be gone, but whenever I read this, I feel like she's still here.
I remember writing an endless amount of pages, but when this happened before, the pages were being sent from the dark place to help me. Maybe the same thing is happening here.
I'm not taking that wager. Too many opportunities for interference.
This is the third time I've requested something be done about the TV in my room. It keeps going on by itself. It's keeping me awake all night.
Yes, sir, I'm terribly sorry for that. We've called a professional electrician. In the meantime, have you tried unplugging the TV for the night?
Oh, there's an idea, Einstein. Why don't I just get rid of everything I'm paying for in that room while I'm at it? Sleep on the floor. Go to the toilet in the corner. Hey, I'm not unplugging it. You're fixing it.
Of course, sir. Is there anything else I can help you with, sir? Would you...
Except for the ineptitude of this place.
I'm glad to hear it.
I swear I brought my full kit along. Jules, you didn't forget to pack the EMF reader, did you?
Why would I pack your gear? I've got my own to worry about. Freak.
Now how am I supposed to measure the energy signatures emitted by paranormal manifestations?
An off-color joke of sorts about Winnie Davis and Davis family beef jerky being dead? Which of course is a bunch of hogwash. So I'm gonna give our dear friend Wendy a call so we can put an end to these silly rumors. It looks like we already have her on the phone line. Wendy, hello. Hi there, Pat. That's not Wendy. No. This is Jim Fittimore. Remember? When did I do the announcement today? Oh, was that today? Listeners, we have Jim Fittimore with us and the director of the Bright Falls Community Theater, and I'm here to announce that the theater will be losing one of its most dignified thespians, as I, Jim Fittimore, will be running for mayor! Hold for applause. Quite an announcement, Jim. Just let me find my notes here. I have some questions written down for you. The real question is what happened to this town. It's our reputation now. Haunted Bright Falls. Spooky Bright Falls. The world is laughing at us. And now all this business with the FBI? We need a mayor who can turn this town's reputation around. And nobody knows more about the role of mayor than I do. I played one in the theatrical production of Fiorello. The glowing reviews by Coffee World magazine. Mayor Setter is a joke. And you know what? I hear he kills cats. There. I said it. Now, Jim, this is a family show. I found my notes here, so why don't we pivot to some questions? First question, what exactly goes into that delicious beef jerky? Right, looks like these are my questions for Wendy Davis and Davis family beef jerky. The only jerk I care about is Mayor Setter. Our future's at stake. Pets are being murdered. And it's time for a change. That concludes our program today. Well, I actually have more Jim Fittimore and Pat Maine signing off.
Can't open this with my bare hands.
Hello.
See you around.
Yako, we're going to a cool guy's house to drink some brewskis. Are you coming? No, Ilmo. I'm very busy wearing a turtleneck and drinking wine like an asshole. Oh dear, I know what Yako needs. Have a beer to the rescue! Bring out your inner Wolverine with Ava beer. Wow, this is the best party ever. Thanks, Ava beer. Ava beer is a traditional Finnish lager, and we drink it the Finnish way. At the bar while actively avoiding small talk with strangers. Getting blackout drunk on a boat during midsummer and trying not to drown. in the sauna, using your beer can to hide your pippeli from wandering eyes. Partaking in the Finnish tradition of kalsarikämmit, drinking at home alone in your underwear with no intentions of going out.
It's not sad if it's intentional.
Alma beer, your Finnish drinking adventure starts here.
So, I'm thinking of pre-gaming at my place before Deerfest. Drinks, snacks, some charades maybe. Interested?
In everything but the charades.
What's wrong with charades? It's fun.
Welcome to the Oh Dear Diner. I recommend a slice of pie with some coffee. You can't go wrong with that.
Good afternoon.
Yeah, Anderson, I didn't want to say this in front of Wake, but are you sure this is a good idea? Going on your own?
Assuming we believe the page, I need to check this out. We need to find the cult. Anyone we meet here could be a member. And this Scratch guy.
The evil doppelganger? It must be true, or else this guy can't write for shit.
The quality of his writing aside, if this page turns out to be true like the rest have, this could be a breakthrough. We might solve this thing before a backup even arrives.
Yeah, but they're taking their time, so just be careful out there. Meanwhile, I think me and Wake will have a chat. Maybe I can shake something loose.
Okay. But remember what happened with the salt shaker.
Yeah, real funny.
The page placed me in a trailer, somewhere in Watery. I should ask around. The flooding is even worse here. More like underwatery. I'll have to tell Casey that one later.
Hey, what did you used to say your dream job was as a kid? I bet it wasn't dock worker.
I don't know about all that, but idle hands are the devil's playground, so.
Well, us fishing types appreciate you all, at least.
A vote for Mayor Setter is a vote
Mayor Setter will stand up for justice.
Watery!
the time gone. There's just a wretched husk of what you need.
Watery's definitely quaint.
Good to see ya.
I bet they have good fish here.
What have you been up to this time around? There's only so many times I can keep fixing the same hole. How'd she get loose from the mooring? Hitched her up so securely, I swear this vessel has a mind of its own. Sail away from me anyway, old Bodhi. Don't you like me? I like you.
Trailer park. Ilmo Koskela. He's that tour guide we met at Cauldron Lake. I need to find him. I need something to force this open. Okay then, catchy tune.
Sinut säkeeseen, hän peilistä suotui ottaa.
se kruunaa. Tuon katseen tunnet, et voi unohtaa. Vai kasvot piiluu.
Excuse me. Do you know I can't wear much? Auntie's in the middle of a show. I wonder if I'm the first FBI agent to ever get shushed. Such a shame.
Milloinkaan hän peistä suotuottaa, murhan polte se kruunaa. aivan pohjalle ruumis kasaan. Tästä yöstä ei selviä kukaan. Synkäs huoneessaan kirjoittain onki houreistaan sinut säkeeseen. Hän peilistä suotui ottaa murhan poltesse kruunua. Tuon katseen tunnet et voi unohtaa, vaikka kasvot piiloutuu veriverhon taa. On yötön yö, se sielun syö. On yötön yö, se sinut syö. Kuin painajainen hän luoksesi saapuu, hänet verrotuon varjojen kaapuun. Monta tarinaa hänest kerrotaan, häntä pakoon et pääsessä milloinkaan. Hän peilistä suotui ottaa murhan polte se kruunoilua. Tuon katseen tunnet et voi unohtaa, vaikka kasvot piiloutuu veriverhon taa. On yötön yö, se järjen syö. On yötön yö, se mien syö. Puukko hippaan tanssi pian vaihtuu, hirveen vääntyy jo verinen suu. Pullosta korkki hukataan, tupen rapinan vain kuulee korvissaan. On yötön yö, se valon syö. On yötön yö, se toivon syö.
Hello. Do you have a second?
Ah, long time and no see, Miss Anderson. Thor and Odin are not here. They are old tricksters always sneaking off.
Sorry, no, I wanted to ask you about something else. Do you live around here?
I live in Bright Falls. You've seen me around. I am Mr. Blum. You call me Vladimir. I work at a nursing home. I take care of your old people. We are on day trip, music, sauna, the good times. I bring them here in the bus.
The elderly are very important. And it's a very nice bus. Thanks.
Hey, how's it going?
Saga! Over here!
Flooding did this?
Burning bridges. What's the point? Bridges?
bridges are built. Down. People come into your life so they can leave. We're all born so we can die.
Hey, Ilmo. How did your walk in the woods with Steven go?
Another satisfied customer. I just hope he remembers to write a good review on the webpage. Great to see you back in Watery, Saga. Everyone in town missed you.
Super nice to see you again, Saga.
They act like they've known me for years. This keeps happening. Are you familiar with the cult of the tree?
Yeah, we always thought it was an urban legend. Kids drawing creepy symbols to scare each other, but, now it's gotten pretty damn real, huh?
It's terrible what happened. We're all in shock.
Well, we're looking into it. Hoping to get things back to normal soon.
We're all for that. As normal as it ever gets around here.
You own the trailer park, right? Mind if I take a look inside?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure the owner of the Watery Lighthouse Trailer Park, me, can help you with that. It's good to have our funniest resident back.
Resident? I don't understand what you mean.
If this is your way of getting out of any outstanding bills, don't worry. They've been handled.
Must be hard coming back to where you and your little girl lived.
It's like they remember a different reality. Is the horror story messing with their memories? So what is Coffee World?
You mean you haven't seen our commercial for it? Coffee World is a smooth blend of rides, food, and fun. We even had a real moose, until recently. Plus, right next to Coffee World is the workshop of our own Kalevala Knights Motorcycle Club. We're busy building the floats for Deerfest.
Don't go peeking, though. You know, we're saving the big reveal for Deerfest.
So, your commercials?
They're more than commercials, Saga. Our goal is to both entertain and educate local viewers about the fine products and services we provide. And, Yako here really comes alive in front of the camera. Really.
Fuck off. I'm just there for the free beer. Not sure what Ilmo's excuse is.
Hey, I'm writer, producer, co-lead, director. Do yourself a favor and, check them all out.
I need to figure this out with profiling. Wake says the story will change reality around us. If that's true, then I need to know what's real and what's fiction.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure the owner of the Watery Lighthouse Trailer Park, me, can help you with that. It's good to have our funniest resident back.
A trailer park is a good place to look for a trailer. Keep it simple, Saga.
Standing inside the trailer at the outskirts of Watery, Saga...
Laughter and love will guide you home. Saga and her daughter. Oh boy. Happy faces raise property value. Family comes first, Ilma. We take care of her trailer while she's gone. She's one of us, Yakko. Her spear key is safe and sound.
The Koskala brothers have happy memories of me living here. This must be the story affecting them. I'll play along for now. I need the key to that trailer. Elmo thinks the cult is just an urban legend. Or does he?
There are things that go bump in the night. It's all true. It's all true. Sound the alarm, brother. Gather the troops, brother. Yakko, the shadow of the forest is creeping closer.
They don't think it's an urban legend at all. They understand it's dangerous.
Family comes first, Ilma. We take care of her trailer while she's gone.
All joking aside, yes, I would like to see my trailer. Do you have a spare set of keys?
Good for you.
Yeah, I have a spare set. They're just over at Coffee World. I'd get them for you, but Yakko and I have to head to Bright Falls. The spare keys are in the gift shop safe. I'll call ahead and have someone get them out for you. Oh, the road's flooded, but if you just follow this trail behind me, it'll lead you there.
Call the gift shop so they can give Saga a hand.
The Koskalas think I lived in the trailer park. With Logan. The story really is changing people's memories. Why aren't mine affected? The spare key is at Coffee World. First the witch is at the diner. Now the Cascellas. They all think Logan and I used to live here. Wake said the horror story would make people crazy. Like they're being brainwashed to believe the story. Is it spreading? There's Coffee World. Need to get across the river. What was that?
Show yourself!
People turning into Taken. Is this the cult? Or the story? Or both? Another rhyme. Yeah, yeah. This is ridiculous. A charm. There's another cult stash.
What had kept Watery afloat all these years? A century, if not more. The locals knew the answer. Grit. Or as they put it in the language of their Finnish forefathers, Sisu. These days, Sisu was need more than ever. The town was fading. It never quite recovered from the lumber mill shutting its doors. Now the fishing was drying up as well. Most people had left to find jobs in other towns. Only the most tenacious stubbornly remained. Dug in. Parasites in the body of a terminal patient. Sisu. Some people tried to resuscitate the town. The Koskela brothers double-handedly warded off the impending darkness with their ventures. Coffee World brought tourists, money, and jobs. Coffee-themed fun for all ages. The Kalevala Knights Motorcycle Club built parade floats. The bikers repaired vehicles and volunteered locally. But it wouldn't be enough. Watery needed a miracle. The end of the road was in sight. It was coming fast.
Another one of those cult boxes.
Great.
Saga was beginning to see why Casey disliked the woods so much. They felt oppressive here. Too many places to hide. The distorted carnival music drifting from the amusement park ahead did not help. What the Koskalis had said about her living in Watery with Logan unsettled her. For the horror story to involve her was one thing, but involving her daughter was crossing the line. Something darted across the path ahead, too fast to see. Saga drew a weapon. Her eyes searched the woods. A noise overhead. Saga swiveled to look. A local. A man on the ridge above her. No, not a man. A monster with a hatchet in each hand. It shouted down at her.
Hunting season was a bust!